What we do here is go back.
And seriously, guys, I'm so stupid that I actually did not film this introduction. So this is going to be the first of many reading vlogs, and I'm doing it every week. So I will just update you with what I read in the entire day and what I did related to books the entire day. So just a small update on every Sunday or every Monday. I'm still confused at that, but let's see. So guys, welcome to the reading vlog. Good morning, guys. So today is a Sunday, but I have lots and lots of stuff to do before I go and watch the India-Pakistan match. So the first and foremost is this book. I have to finish this book today. So I've been reading this for the last 3 days. I started it on Friday night and I've still not done it because it's not really good. I'm not liking it at all. So guys, I just finished reading this one and not really happy with it. So we were watching the match yesterday and it was so horrible that I just left it midway, and I wrote 2 YouTube scripts, and today is Monday and I was just shooting my videos and look, it's raining. And I thought I'll shoot like 5 videos or something, but I was just starting my shoot. I had shot 1 video and it started to rain, so I had to stop that in between because the noise was too loud. It would have got into the video. So guys, I just finished filming 5 videos, and also I have to write the review of Nekman because that's a commitment read, and I just finished it yesterday. So yesterday I was watching match and doing a lot of stuff, recreational stuff which I do on Sundays. A lot of you asked me to shoot my bookshelf tour, and now I'm planning to do that, but the thing is I don't have space in front of the shelf to actually place the camera and shoot it. So that's the reason I've not done it yet. And now I'm thinking of picking up a book because the last thing which I read was on Sunday and today is Tuesday, so I just cannot go without reading a book for so long. And ignore the mess there, I'm just in the process of sorting my things out, so that's the reason it's like that. Today I'm reading this book, My Jiffies by Priyanka, Sharma, Kaintura, and I am liking it. So she's my daughter, and today I did not read much. I had guests over, so I just got like 30 pages or something. So I am at page 120 of my Jiffies, which is a book by Priyanka Sharma Kaintura. So guys, today is Thursday, and even today I did not do much reading. So all I actually did was read this book, Balraj, by Manoj, Jain, which is also a giveaway. So guys, I hope you've already participated in this one. I've just managed to read 30 pages or so, and I don't think I'll be reading anything more today because today we are going out for dinner with friends. So no reading for today. Today is Friday, and like yesterday, I did not do any reading today. I think I read some 30-40 pages yesterday night, but that's it. Today, almost 0 pages, nothing. Today is Saturday, and today we are leaving for Tirupati. I'll be back on Tuesday night, so I'll start working from Wednesday. So guys, this is last of my reading. This week was horrible. I literally did not read anything. In total, if you ask me, I finished 1 book, which was Nekman by Nishant, Nalwa, and then I started reading My Jiffies by Priyanka Sharma Kaintura, and then I moved on to Balraj by Manoj, Jain. All 3 are paid reviews, and if you see the box over there here, that is something which I am going to give away to all you guys. So also, this is the end of this week's vlog. I will not do any more reading now because I have to leave in some hours.